I'm a rock and roll. When I'm a rock and roll. When I'm a rock and roll.
My career was so overwhelming, it just was out of control. And everywhere I would go, chaos would sort of break out. I was an accident always waiting to happen. And that freaked me out a lot. Is that, and I used to say this all the time, you know, it's lonely at the top, but it's a lot lonelier at the bottom.
And a rock and roll star with the best t-shirt here tonight, Mr. David Cassidy! Let him hear it!
All right.
All right.
Thank you, Sam.
Yes. Thank you, Sam. Thank you, America. You know, image in a rock is all important. Sometimes too important. Trust me, I know.
And listen, David, what you did on the Partridge Family, people are still trying to recover from.
Gee, thanks, Dee. I certainly do appreciate that, but somehow, I don't think your Laurie Partridge look was really the way to go either, pal.
Listen, Susan Day would kill for my chest.
Susan, honey.
Anyway,
get me out of here, baby, please.
It doesn't matter what your image is, it doesn't mean anything if you ain't got what it takes to kick ass when you're beating the skins.
And God knows, I know about beating those skins. So,
nobody kicks ass like our five nominees for MVP drums.
Absolutely
here
right,
here they
Dean.
Are.
Here they are.
We see the,
thank you, Rick Allen.
Phil Collins.
Tommy Lee.
Charlie Watts.
Yeah. Terry Bozzio.
Bozo the son.
And the winner, and Elvis will soon be sighted at the home of Charlie Watts of the Rolling Stones.
When I'm a rock and roll. When I'm a rock and roll, when I'm a rock and roll.